後ろ落とし。 In this video, I will show you a new and easier method to practice and master this 後ろ落とし受け身。 Step 1.Start this exercise from a crouching position. Slide your hand backwards while keeping your hips high. Raise your right leg high and sit up facing backwards. Repeat this exercise on both sides. Step 2.Now, you can try it from standing position. Stretch backwards and slide your back hand on the mat while bending your knees forward. The rest stays the same as before. Step 3. This is an exercise to overcome the fear of falling. Walk towards your partner and grab his hip and shoulder. Your partner will execute an aikiotoshi technique, holding you in the air. Touch the mat from the outside hand softly. Roll naturally on your back and stand up.Step 4. After you master how to fall backwards safely, you can try the 後ろ落とし受け身 by yourself. Step 5.For Iriminage Ukemi, the difficult part is that just after you touch the mat facing downwards, you have to get up and fall backwards. In this exercise, I'm focusing on this point. Step 6. Shomenuchi Iriminage. Adjust your movements and have a safe landing.